We do have a high fire danger today, and I don't want to get you alarmed, but that is not a wildfire. That's actually a controlled burn. So you're going to see a lot of these. And people often ask, you know, Brad, why do they do controlled burns when there's conditions like this? Well, they want them to burn. The whole point of doing a controlled burn is to actually have it burn and use up that low-level vegetation, that dry fuel, without it getting out of control. So they try to pick days where fire conditions will allow the fire to burn but not get out of control. And what you want to do is do a burn like this where it's not too bad. The wind's drifting slowly where it's not going to spread out of control. This is actually in the South Mountain State Park area, just over towards the game lens as we look off to the northwest from our Dallas camera. So you're going to see a lot of these. But the next couple of days, the fire danger will be increasing, especially if the winds pick up. That's the one saving grace today. It hasn't been very, very windy, but it's very dry. Low humidity, less than 25%, and dry brush. We're coming out of the winter season with the dormant vegetation. There's a lot of that left over, so we call that fuel. That's dry fuel out there. And so this is our spring fire season, so you're going to see a lot of these control burns. They got to get ahead of maybe a larger fire starting. Today we had elevated fire danger here in parts of the Ohio Valley. Tomorrow, the Piedmont of West Virginia down into parts of western North Carolina. That's where we're going to see the potential tomorrow, I think, for an elevated fire danger. So just a heads up, no outdoor burning probably would not be advised. Let the professionals handle that. There is a red flag warning for parts of Virginia, also a fire weather watch up there. So we'll keep an eye on that, but certainly the dry.